Cold temperatures, high moisture, and even boredom are common winter challenges for backyard flocks. Sometimes it's harder to tell when a chicken is experiencing stress in the winter. I'm Dr. Mikayla, and today's video is about what to look for so you can care for your flock when cold temperatures cause stress. So we've talked a lot in the past about what our chickens experience during heat stress, but the behaviors are quite different when it's cold. In the summer, it's all about getting rid of heat, and in the winter, it's all about conserving heat. So let's get into it. So cold stress in chickens actually starts happening when temperatures hit below 60 degrees Fahrenheit. That's not super cold, but that's when their physiology starts to change and adapt. The first thing you will probably notice is that you're going to have to refill the feeder more often. This is because their metabolic rate increases and your birds start to eat more. Then you may see that your flock is starting to puff up their feathers. A cold stressed chicken will fluff up their feathers to try to trap more of that heat and insulate their natural down jacket. As temperatures drop to the 40s, you may also start to see that birds are sitting on their legs and tucking their heads under their wing. They're trying to conserve heat in their legs, their comb, and their wattle. Birds may also perch more with their legs under their feathers, and around this temperature is also when, if your hens are laying eggs, they may start to slow down on egg production. As temperatures get closer to 32, you may also start to notice that your flock is huddling and maybe even shivering as a way to create metabolic heat. As temperatures reach freezing and wind chill increases, birds will spend more time in the coop. Cold stress can also create additional challenges like boredom. There's not much to do when they're all huddled in the coop together, but this can also lead to behavioral issues like feather pecking during a time when chickens really need those strong feathers. Plus, we see fecal and moisture buildup in the coop, which can make our chickens even more cold stress. You can help manage these additional challenges associated with cold stress by offering a treat to forage on like Freedom Fly, our American-grown BSFL, and by using Healthy Coop, which helps reduce moisture in the coop. For more questions on cold stress in chickens, visit backyardchicken.com.
If you enjoyed this video, like it and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.